very relieved at what I learned today. It has definitely made an impact on strategy and concepts, every single thing that I didn't look at when it comes to being a part of an organization, business, and I'm very thankful to first of all, coach, small business bureau. Sonia and Keon were very pleasant, heartwarming, and they gave us a bright welcome. And I just want to say I'm very grateful.
First of all, I'm grateful for being here because I've learned a lot. Things that I didn't think I can do on my own. I think I can manage now. It's still not on my own, but I can get help. And I also learned how to trust people. And don't just look at people facing and think that it's all scary. That is what. Thank you.
I'm thankful for the program. Thank you so much. Thank you. And I mean, actually, there's nothing I knew that you called us. So I'm very grateful for that. And I'm looking to good practice. And maybe when I get older, maybe there's some more handy. We will do some routines. And I can see. I can be a coach.
And the day was well spent. Very informative and educational. And I'm going to try to put most of the things I've learned today into practice. Thank you.
I appreciate the ActionCOACH for small business. The first time I came into contact with ActionCOACH, I met these two young persons, and they are exactly what the program is, action, because as soon as we met them, it was into action. We had everything filled, and to prompt off today, we had Vishnu Mesley. He came and put everything into action, and it was well delivered today. And I think that I know that I can even deliver this into my group. I'm a leading teacher by profession. I have some things that I will deliver in my classroom since I'm dealing with my own school performance. Thank you.
The team group was a sacrifice for us on Saturday, whole day. And I'm grateful for actually coming out as part of our organization. I learned so much. I want to say thank you to ActionCOACH, Small Business Bureau, that I learned much. You know, with so much stuff I've learned. I have one more that I want to learn for school, that this is one thing to learn for school sessions, that this is one word. And it's like a thing or this. So I can use this now as a platform for me to learn more about myself and more about our organization and our way forward. Thank you.
What I've learned here today, I'll take back to my organization, to my home, to wherever. I do want to take it back, take the information and let it serve as a lifelong key to whatever business and whatever I have to do in life. Thank you.
Meeting here today helps me figure out who I am as a person, where I am at this point, and where I want to be in the next 5 years.
So I want to thank the president for this initiative of training Lindeners who are in need of it. And I'm very grateful for what I've learned today and I'm going to take it back to the organization and win. I want to also say that Linden will be a different place because we are all trained now and we have a different approach now to business, to manage our own business and whatever organizations we're in.
It's a pleasure being here and I would like to thank Ms. Bones for inviting me and also the ActionCOACH company and that I gained a lot of knowledge about having your own business and how to develop.
I would like to say thanks to Ms. Bones for inviting me to this workshop and ActionCOACH business for meeting here. What I've learned is that in a business is not just making a profit, it's more deeper. You need to know how to deal with your customers and know yourself and how to relate with them. And I've seen this as a great privilege of being here as such. such a young age because I, at this point, I know how to plan my life and how to move forward. And so in the next 5 to 10 years, I'll be very successful.
First of all, I must say thanks to Ms. Holmes for the opportunity to think about Linden-ers. Oftentimes, a lot of things have been happening and the Linden-ers are being left out. And we are so grateful to the Linden-ers. We say thank you. We thank you to our coach and also the team that is up here. Today I have learned a whole lot. I am looking to start my own business, like 5 businesses I'm looking to start. And I see this to be very effective in the coming future. And I thank you that I know that the skills that I learned today, I will put it into practice. And I know that you will be proud when you see this business start out. Thank you.
I believe that today we were given some very good tools that we can use in terms of our business, to develop our business from stage to stage, and to be able to work with customers and understand customers even better as we understand ourselves also.
I'm very thankful for my friend Denicia for inviting me to this very exciting seminar. I've learned a lot of tactics and techniques to move my business to the next level. Just want to say thank you to Mr. Vishnu and his team and the guru of small business for sharing with us the power of this and for those tasty food and snacks.
I am grateful and thankful because UNRWA was invited to this training today. I am supposed to be at class, but I choose to be here because I want to get the experience of what the workshop was all about. I will use the 6 keys that the last product Mr. Vishnu gave us, the 6 keys, to take back, or must I say, to emphasize more upon, since most of our executive members are here, so that this group will become a strong group.